you can easily change the attachment type for an XREF between Attach and Overlay. And there are actually two different ways to accomplish this. Both utilize the External References palette. First, open the External References palette if it is not already open. Notice that in the Type column, you can see that the XREF floor plan external reference is attached to the current drawing. To change the attachment type to Overlay, you can simply double-click in the Type column. Notice that now the external reference attachment type has changed to Overlay. You can also select one or more XREFs and then right-click in the Reference Name column to display a shortcut menu. Then expand the XREF type option and choose the attachment type for the selected XREFs. In this case, I'll change this back to Attach.